thank you for making this part of my last year here at Cardinal. Taylor Ziegler. Sarah Shaven is a 1-11 track and field, 3-11 in sideline cheerleading for football and basketball, and 2 years on the competition cheerleading squad. She is involved in the Key Club and the yearbook committee, and Sarah says, I would like to say thank you to my entire squad for being with me through these past 3 years. You've all taught me so much and helped me in so many ways. We're more than a squad, we're a family. I love you all and wish you all the best for the seasons to come. I'd also like to give a special thanks to my cheers coach, Stacey Bolt and Shannon Portman, for never giving up on me or our dysfunctional squads. You've both done so much for me and I cannot thank either of you enough. I will miss you all as I continue on with my life, but I have no doubt that all of you will continue to thrive in the seasons to come. Lastly, I'd like to thank my mom for supporting me through everything. Taylor Ziegler and Sarah Shahan. David Braun is being scored by friends, Michelle and Michelle. David is 11 in football, and he participates in 4-H, and plans to attend Penn State in the fall. Hayden is being escorted by his mom and dad, John and Lindsay Thomas. Hayden is a 3-11 in football, 3-11 in basketball, and will be a 4-11 in track. He's a member of the National Honor Society and works on crews for the play. His GPA is 3.7 and he plans to attend the Ohio State University to study computer science. Hayden Thomas. He's a 2-year-old in football, basketball, and baseball, and plays on a travel baseball team. He plans to major in sports management, but is undecided as to where right now. Parker says, I'd like to thank my coaches, my teammates, and most importantly, my parents for all they have done for me. I wouldn't be the person I am today if it wasn't for all of them. Parker Koch. His junior year basketball was elected to the all jogger team. For football, he was chosen as a second team CBC. He also got second team CBC for track and long jump. He enjoys assisting the elementary school teachers when they need help. He plans to attend Bowling Green State University in the fall. He says, I'd like to thank my family and friends for being so supportive through my sports career. Thank you, my dad, for putting the basketball court in our backyard and for me to learn to get better at my favorite sport. Robbie Hull. And finally, Luke Timas. Tonight he's being escorted by his parents, Mike and Felicia Timas. Luke is a 3-year-old in basketball, 2-year-old in track, and has earned second team All-CDC last basketball season. He participates in basketball, track, and football. He carries a GPA of 3.2 and plans to attend Bowling Green for environmental science next fall. Luke Timas.